You feel the vibe, it's contagious. Look in your eyes, it is dangerous. Grateful I had all the patience. I know you going through some changes. You taking pictures, know your angles. Ooh, no, it ain't perfect, but we them close. Ooh, you give me something I can pay for. No angel, but you got a halo.
Playboy. Okay, so we're gonna talk about this hair that I have. I have on a wig that I made myself, and I got these bundles from an AliExpress vendor. It's the vendor, it's called Milid or Malid or something. It's like, I don't know, but it's the Brazilian straight, and I got 18, 20, 22 inch, and then I got a 16 inch closure. And I made the closure into Chinese bangs. I didn't get a chance to record that, but that's what I did. And then I just glued the wig. I sewed the closure down and then I glued the wig. But yeah, this hair was so, like, I've been having this hair since October, and it's been like 2-3 months now, and this hair has held up really well. It's super soft. I like it. I washed the bundles because when I first, the first installation was a sew-in, and after I took my sew-in out, I washed the bundles and then I turned it into a wig. And as you can see, it's still pretty and soft and really sleek and natural looking. I really love this hair, and it was very inexpensive. I'm gonna leave all the information in the description box down below, but yeah, this hair is really good and really pretty and really soft. Just wanted you guys to know that.
I'm deep inside, yeah. You fucking me, ooh, I let you ride, yeah. At first you curve me, I let you slide, yeah. Your hips so curvy, you let me slide in, ooh. And it was over once I flipped you over.
As always, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys in my next one. Thank you, bye.